Meeball! My name is Rage, and welcome one and all to the next episode of Minecraft Maps Travaganza, the show where literally just me and Hollow did it.
No way.
Dude, I did it. It's not 77 people, it's not 28. I've realised that it's
actually just me and you.
Yeah, it is. Show, yeah. Well, to be fair, we have had a tendency to have a lot of visitors recently who were just like, yeah, I'll have a look around.
Why, though?
I don't know! They're just...
It says 2 out of 2 on the server.
No,
that might be maps.
No, but you know, the best thing that I get, like 5 separate visitors have told me this. Oh, I saw that there was people on the server and I wanted to make sure it was okay.
That's the opposite of what you would do.
I know! That's literally the worst, like... Oh, there's 2 people on the server. Gee, I wonder what they could be doing. How about I interrupt that and make sure it's okay? That would
be... Well, as interesting as this is, you're cutting into my WoW time, so... I need you to hurry this up.
To be fair, normally I would be pissed off that you said that, but I do...
Hurry up.
Yeah, I know. I normally that would...
I've got levelling to do, okay? Do you understand?
Okay, you crack addict. Fucking hell. Normally,
you wish
I
would be as addicted.
I want to be so bad! Give me some of it! I mean, no, I'm completely clean. What are you talking about? And I would be pissed that you said that, but I do realise that you've got to play WoW, so...
Yeah.
You've got to
every
play.
Day.
Yeah, every day. That is worth it for the few people watching this who are going to go, oh, I know! They did the thing from the thing! Anyway, the winner of last week was... Competitive Game Island, the thing with all the games and the island and the thing and...
Great description.
The games, the chicken killing and the parkour.
Was that even part of it? I don't remember.
No, you had to hunt a
chicken.
Oh
yeah,
you had
to find a single chicken.
Yeah, so...
Well, at one point you just went mental.
Yeah. So, I've got an idea.
Start the show.
Yeah, it's actually my idea. Yeah, what do you think?
I agree, do it.
Really?
Now.
You know, you never agree with my ideas. Are you admitting that I've come up with a good idea? Guys, by definition, he just admitted that I came up with a good idea, so I'm going to remember this moment forever. I will see you all on creation. I've no idea what it will be.
Oh.
The Ice Palace of Furious Sun. What? Here we are, everybody, on the competitive... No, it's not the competitive, actually. It's not at all the competitive.
It's creation.
It's creation. We're not going to... No, it is. It is competitive. Get ready. We're on the. It's gonna race. It's a race. It's a race to the.
Say this word out loud. Just for a sort of test. Say it however you want. Just say it.
Okay. I can do. No, I can do this.
Just say
okay.
The word.
Yeah, I'm. You know, I'm prepping. Challenge.
No, just say it, you twat.
Competitive.
I'm going to look at the map.
I'll do it. I'm crazy like that. You just get like a map out from your inventory. I will do it.
Yep.
Just
say it for God's sake.
Creation.
Just say it once.
Creation.
You know.
Creation.
I'm not gonna, what? If you don't say it right now, I'm not going to tell you why I'm asking and then you'll never know.
Oh, I kind of want to know now.
Yeah.
You know me too well.
Yeah, I do.
No,
yeah.
It's probably not even anything. You just said that because you know I'll say it now.
Oh, I'm not going to tell you.
Okay, creation. It's creation.
Yeah, that confirms it. Apparently, we don't say creation. We say curation. C-U-R.
I say creation.
Curation, yeah.
I don't say curation, though.
Yeah, but it sounds like we're saying curation.
Creation. Oh, like creation.
When you're thinking about it.
Yeah, like C-R-A-Y, like creation.
We say curation.
Curation? Creation.
Yeah, when we're not thinking
about
it.
I swear we don't.
We say curation.
What did I say when I finally said it?
Creation.
Did I?
I swear you did.
I don't say that. The only thing that I'm aware that I get wrong
Maybe
is...
we should look at the fucking map.
Oh, yeah! The... The only thing that I am aware that I get wrong is free.
I say scene, except sin.
Oh, that one. I felt that one. I did.
It's really bad.
Yeah, that one is... Oh. You must speak proper Queen's English. Old chap. That's how people speak down south, isn't it? Pretty sure. No, how people down south speak is...
Give me your phone.
Give me your fucking wallet or I'll stab you! That's how people down south speak.
You wouldn't be the most intimidating of
No, I
markets.
Wouldn't. I'd walk up to someone and go, give me your wallet! I mean, against the Quam. Oh God, he's going to beat me up, isn't he? That's how I
say all that out loud. You sound mental.
No, I terrify them into like.
You go into third person.
Yeah, exactly. That's how I'd mug someone. I'd terrify them into submission. That was some sort of mental crazy person who just escaped.
Do you mean, like?
Oh, very funny, man. Very funny. You know, we've still not actually started looking at the map.
I'm looking at it.
All right, so this, ladies and gentlemen, is Sun Fury's latest submission to the show. It is a wintery wonder...
Oh, for God's sake, Sun Fury, can you sort it out? I want one.
So it's like a wintry wonderland. We've got an ice angel statue over here with like a sword. Oh, an ice sword. That's cool. I want a nice sword because ice is similar to the word nice.
Yeah, but you can't ever have one because I'm the ice man.
So I'd get a lava sword. You best be jelly.
It just looks painfully
what?
Good.
What are like, the you look at it and you're like, oh, it's so good. It hurts me.
Angers me how good this
I want to create something like
this.
It
deserves good camera angles that you're not giving it.
I am giving it luscious.
That's the true crime.
No,
right?
No, I'll have you know.
I'm giving it good no. camera angles, Sun Fury.
No,
think
no.
About that.
I'll have you know that I have been speaking to Mr. Ender Workbench, who is Sun Fury's cameraman, and I happen to know how to cinematographer this bitch, so fuck you and all that you stand for. You.
Well, I'll be. I just need to see proof of that rather yeah. than. I mean, all the creations we see, you're just looking at some wall.
Just staring at a wall somewhere.
Yeah, that's pretty much how it goes.
We just got... Dude, to be fair, on this map, you could be quite happy staring at a wall. Got the pillars of, like, icicle stuff and, like,
a throne over there. Trees that get
lovely.
Me. How do you even do that?
You just place wool in that sort of shape.
And the wood part, I mean... It's
that part, right? You get this. They placed wood on top of each other.
Well, it would take you a while to do wood.
What? I could build one of those trees in
yeah,
maybe...
Yeah, but you're, like, copying them.
4 minutes.
One there to copy from.
You want to have a live quick build, bro?
I don't think that's what we're going to do
no,
now.
No, we're never going to do that.
Mapstrav.
It's just, yeah. Just, like, we just build a quick arena. The whole episode is just creation.
Just an episode of Mapstrav on quick build next.
I submit for competitive my quick build arena map to your show. It's like, yeah, fight me with blocks in Minecraft.
This has got to be the beauty.
I love it, man. How ice is it?
I'm looking at it. It just looks like a picture from where I am. It looks like a picture.
And they've done all the terrain outside it and everything. I mean, it's not
it's not just the build.
Yeah, it's not the biggest build they've ever done.
It's the area around.
But I mean,
as well.
To say one guy did this, I mean, just look at this right now. I wish you could see what my camera angle was doing.
And this is why world edit is a good thing.
Yeah, well, it doesn't save. Basically, the best way to explain why world edit isn't a cheat is because world edit doesn't suddenly allow a person to make something that they couldn't already make by hand. If you
it
get
just
me.
Saves
it doesn't
them
increase
time.
A person's skill, it just saves a person time.
That's literally all it does.
Yeah.
It's
so
doing
it's
the
not,
exact same
it's
thing.
It's not like you're
but
cheating.
Faster.
I was someone saying, I built this but by hand, so I didn't use world edit, so it's better. The only
so
reply
why did you
that I'd want
that
to
much
give
time.
Yeah, the only reply I'd want to give is why? Why would you
why?
What,
yeah.
What's wrong with you?
You look exactly the
you
same.
You sadist.
I never know.
Alright guys, this is the competitive Sun Fury's Ice Fortress.
Stop
of...
calling it competitive.
Did I say competitive again?
Yeah, you did, yeah.
Fuck's sake! This is creation, Sun Fury's Ice Fortress.
Yeah,
and
creation, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, creation. Creation.
Yeah, exactly, creation.
I can't... Oh, that is going to bug
me. No, you can't not
Yeah, now that
it.
You've pointed that out, that is going to bug me so much.
Well, it's what we say.
I know, but now that I know it's what I'm saying, I hate myself. That
well,
was.
I thought you already did.
No, but a bit more now.
With just reason.
I'm just a little bit that closer to getting the rope out.
Wow.
That got dark, didn't it?
Yeah, well.
Will you take over my channel? Will you take over my channel in the event of my untimely death?
What?
Will you take over my channel in the event of my untimely death?
Yeah, but it'll be a lot better.
Oh! 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 Oh, I accept. That was. This is creation, and vote one. Although, I'll hold your votes till you've seen the other maps, because you never know. Okay, it might be pretty, but it's not functional. So,
yes.
I can't say anything bad about this. It could be bigger!
I would have my mind shaft under this in survival.
Well, I heard something completely different that you just said.
You only heard the word shaft?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
You just literally blocked everything else out.
Yeah, I've got like a dirty mind filler.
wouldn't that mean...
No, no, it filters everything that's not dirty out. In a sentence. It's not. Like the reverse of that.
Yeah.
You know what else I've noticed? I've been trying to end creation for like 5 minutes, but it's like...
It's just... Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god.
What?
What? This is the back.
No! No! You saw nothing, everybody! The back is just as beautiful!
It's gone!
No! 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 I'm so sorry, Janakin! I'm sorry! Oh, make me do it!
It's how we did it in a week.
Yeah! In the submission, they were like...
It's like a movie set. In the submission,
they were like, wink, wink, nudge, don't go around the back, please. Okay, make it. And I was like, resolutely staying at the front, and then you're just like... Check the back out! TP! Dude, come on, man.
Still amazing, but...
Yeah. Alright, guys, yes, this is Creation. This is Vote 1. I will see you all on Challenge. It's a wine cellar. No, seriously, this entire map is... It's a wine cellar. It's more fun than it sounds, I swear! Don't go! Here we are, everybody, on the Challenge map today, and it is made by... Where's the... I'm gonna step on this. There we go. Did your game?
Oh God, no!
No! No!
No!
I just don't wanna.
Okay, I have one question for you.
What?
Is there parkour on this map?
Would you like the answer that will make you feel warm and fuzzy, or cold, harsh reality?
Is the majority of this map parkour?
No.
All right, good. I'll stay on it.
You were totally hovering over the disconnect button, weren't you?
Is this I'm Mad 2?
No, it's not.
Alright then, that's fine.
Alright guys, so this map is made by Defaria. I would recommend looking everywhere you can before actually starting to do things. Just a helpful tip, don't mess up. Don't mess yourself up. Just look everywhere then. 10-minute maps. See, look, basically, it's doing a series of maps called 10-minute maps, or TMM for short series. I am creating for 2 YouTubers. I wonder who they are! Turns out it's neither of us.
Sorry, I'm just having a quick look around.
Yeah, I know. I see what you're doing. Each map should take about 10 minutes to complete. Ha! You say that, Defaria. We're going to be here for half an hour. Oh, God. That noise means that awe is happening. Story! You are the proud owner of Waterson Mansion. You become rich over the course of a few years and bought this mansion for almost nothing. It came with many things you've sold, and there are still places you haven't been. All this time, one hot summer day, you decide to turn the temperature down when you hear something strange. You are allowed to craft smell, do not break blocks, play an adventure peaceful, and don't cheat. I like how on the maximum play is free, but play with 9001 if you want to. Or you can leave.
I don't think I want to play this map without 9001 people now.
Yeah, I know. So I press the button, we should get teleported. Phew, it's getting hot. I should turn down the temperature. Okay, so where's temperature? You go to the toilet, and I'll go to the temperature control room. What was in there? A feather?
There you go.
Why? I'm going to keep it. Alright, so if we go to turn down the... God damn it! Okay, alright.
Put the hot water on.
Ah, much better. Nice and cool now. I do like cold showers. Whoa, what was that? Oh, just my wine cellar door. I should probably go close it. And then if I turn it to hot water... Then again, hot showers are nice too. I'm gonna leave it in cold water. So the wine cellar. Did I just hear a rattling sound? I'd better check it out. I take it you're not seeing the things that I have to say. Wow! How long has it been since I've been down here? Ooh. Uh-oh, I locked myself out. At least I've got my... Oh, where is my key? Where is my key? Oh, no, oh, no. What's going to be funny is when you watch this video back and none of this is on my screen, I'm just really role-playing.
That would fucking freak me out. That would scare me.
Yeah, I really get
really
into it.
Really prepared for this map.
Oh.
Okay. Scarily prepared.
Okay. All right, here we go.
You seen any coal or a furnace around?
Oh, I found a chest and I've got a cobblestone and a coal. Yeah, I found a coal.
A single cobblestone?
Yes.
We need
Have we been in all the dots?
I think we need to forge.
I think we need to parkour our way to victory.
I found two iron.
Oh god, I'm trapped! Oh no, I'm not trapped. I'm okay. I was a little bit. This looks like the way out, but how do I get up there? Where are you?
Alright, so I found the way out, but okay, we don't know how to get out.
I found an iron ore, so I've got a coal iron ore and a cobblestone right now.
I have two iron ore.
Why does our wine cellar have no wine in it?
I don't know. There's not much wine in
here.
Oh,
I found a furnace.
Oh, there you go. Okay. Do we have another stick?
No, I don't.
We need another stick.
What should I put in the furnace? Melt the iron?
Yeah. Okay. Where's the furnace? Where are you?
Up in this. Yeah, up in this hisse. All right, it's on right now. Okay, well, what have you found?
A stick and two iron.
Oh, okay, whack the iron in there. I'll go have another look around. Why is the wine cellar so unkempt? Unkempt? Unkempt. It's an unkempt wine cellar.
I don't know where this other stick is.
There's a crafting table here. Does that help?
Yeah, that's where we make it, but where the fuck is the stick?
It's a conundrum. The most conundrum of the conundrum. Maybe...
Ooh.
I found a place going downwards. Or is that the... Is that the exit?
The back of the room. It's the exit.
Oh, no, this is interesting. It's like a pressure plate in a pit, but nothing going on. Oh, is that what you did?
Yeah, you go down a ladder.
Oh, God, how'd you get out? Oh, God.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, God.
That's,
Okay, I did it.
That's the exit.
Okay, so where...
We'll start breaking the paintings.
You and breaking paintings, it's like
Dude,
you...
Dude, there's a hidden door,
it's
probably.
It's like you hate them. You hate
it's
paintings.
A challenge map, and there's
so
paintings.
Much. Though, you just fucking hate paintings, man. If there is a hidden door behind a painting, I will be mind blown. Literally, I will die. You will kill me if you find a hidden door, so are you sure you want to do that?
Oh, yeah.
You just start, doubling your efforts to find them. It's like, oh, wow, I've never had this opportunity before, and I will not let it go to waste.
Yeah, unfortunately,
unless there's something
there's no
in the
indoor.
Crafting table. So what do we need to make, actually? Are you sure
I assume an iron pickaxe. I just decided we needed one.
Oh, you just decided that, did you?
The materials that we have are a stick, free iron. So, I mean...
Okay, so this is definitely the exit down here, right?
Yes.
And over here there is a pressure plate and a massive tunnel going up.
Yeah, and it says, I wonder how you get out of there. And the only thing we're able to make currently is an iron pickaxe,
except we
need one stick.
Can we make a lever with that stick?
I guess, but we only have one stick, bear in mind. We
don't
want to
waste
that.
I don't know where the lever would go, actually, because this needs to go all the way up here. And we do have a cobblestone as well. What's the cobblestone for?
True, yeah, you could make a lever.
Yeah, exactly. But then why do we have free iron?
Yeah.
This is a conundrum. Meanwhile, let's just find the wine and get really drunk.
I was... That
oh, well,
was,
that's a point. Oh. You're probably already drunk. We've been walking around a wine cellar, so that's just you, like...
There was wine here once. I'm out of it.
Exactly. I just look over and you're just on the ground. It's too much. Yep. Oh, God, we're losing him.
I am... Cheap.
I've got a plan.
Do you?
Yes. Yes, it's called...
Begin with C.
It does actually begin with C.
Yeah.
That's weird, that, isn't it? Damn it! No cheating, Brutus Killer! Damn it, Defaria. Damn it. You and your whore settings.
What, it changed you back?
Oh, we are so unbelievably...
What?
Are you ready for this?
Yes.
Are you ready for the,
tell me.
The physical blow. Wow.
Can you just tell me what we're doing wrong, please? Instead. Why is it taking so long to tell me?
Oh my God. Okay, so you make the iron, okay?
Yeah.
Into a bucket. Where you grab this
water,
and then
you
use the water to get up.
Oh!
Oh, we're so bad!
Oh!
And then clearly the stick and the cobble is for a lever, which we fucked up, so we're taking a few redstone torches with us. Oh, why are we? Oh, that is depressing. Okay, I need to ask you a favour here. Don't look at the end of this corridor.
Okay.
Okay. You can come down, though. Okay, don't just back up. Like, I'm gonna have to do this very. I mean, you could look, but just go back up very carefully. Okay, till I'm on the. Till I'm on the pressure plate. Okay. Come with me. We shall rise. You need to also be in part of the otherwise you. Oh no! Oh God, we got a bit higher. Yeah, we got a bit higher. How do we get up there? That's the question. No,
I'm drowning a little bit, I think.
Yeah, a little bit. Okay. Okay, so. Oh no, I missed it! Did I place it? I hope I placed it. I did place it. Yes! This is a novel way of getting up
this
somewhere.
This is quite
isn't it?
Weird. Yeah, I wonder if this is what he intended.
I wonder if the house normally functions like this. Like, they have to...
This is a terrible house.
Just to go... No, dude. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, you're going to have to let me go by myself because you keep getting in my way and we're not making any progress.
I need to breathe, dude. Oh, God. I don't think we're going to make it this time.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. No. Two.
Two.
Oh, God. We do it. We do it. Oh, one. Death. Oh. Okay. Okay.
I'm going down.
Okay, sink down. What is this place, anyway? Damn straight, what is this place? Jesus. It's Jesus? That's what this place is?
Okay.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus! Oh, Lord Jesus, it's a fire! Oh, Lord Jesus, it's a fire! Jesus, Jesus, Jesus! I'm just gonna do that for the... That, you know, honestly... Okay, so we need to figure out how to solve this room. Okay, so you break paintings. I know how much you enjoy doing that.
Alright.
It's like, alright, yeah, I will just... You need no convincing. Start the timer. Oh, go. Oh, the timer. Run, it's the redstone, the torches, and the... No, I went the wrong way. No, I didn't go. Oh, I went the wrong way. Fuck's sake. Back to the thing. Oh, I like this. This is a cool puzzle. All right, you might as well... Okay, go. I don't know why you came back to the timer with me. You can just stand in front of the door.
Go.
No! Ah!
See ya.
No! Aha! I figured it out! Well Phew, done. I'm sweating. That was hard. Wow. You're actually getting a bit scared now. How many of these rooms are there? I'm claustrophobic. I don't like this. Not one bit. Oh no! Not a maze! Anything but a maze!
I'm not claustrophobic.
Anything but a maze. I'm not claustrophobic. I like small spaces. The chest is the key. Okay, I've got a clue saying the chest is
four.
The key. Wait, oh yeah, I need to wait a bit between one and four.
Four.
Seven.
Nine.
Four. Nine.
Three.
Oh, the little music that signifies we got it right. Who would have thought all this was in my very own wine cellar? All of what? There's nothing here.
I found a diary.
Ooh, what's it say?
I like Jim... No. It has been a while since the latest robbery. Probably because of the security I installed in my wine cellar. Some might call my ways old-fashioned, but I'm just too protective. I like to watch the failures of everybody through the paintings. Then, when they have failed, I dispose of them. To anyone reading this now, if you are a robber, I'm watching. If you are the new owner of my mansion, please, just do what I say. The signs say, please. That's kind of creepy. He's been watching us through the paintings that I've been destroying.
You just kill one and there's a guy's face there, just like,
He's just in this, like, crevice staring at me.
It's like,
You got a redstone.
I do, actually. So the previous owner of this house set this up. I guess he set this up to defend my mansion from robbers. And what was that about not doing what the signs say? Life and death. No, dude, what are you? I'm gonna go in like. Oh, it was a trick! Oh!
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, did it make you do it as well?
Yeah.
This door doesn't contain diamonds.
Don't go to life, yeah.
Oh, God! Oh, the diamond door is not a good door. Okay, so we need to go to death. And the door straight on. No, that door, not that door. Wait, which door did you go in?
Oh!
Oh, God. Okay. Air.
Fire.
Water. Earth. Fire. I'm going to go for Earth. Trusty old Earth. Oh, God, Earth! You're not trusty at all! You betrayed me, Earth! What the fuck?
Oh, you fire.
Oh, is it actually fire?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you were just like... Oh, God, I went into life again accidentally.
You're not smart.
No. Okay, death. I want to go through death, and then I want to go doesn't contain diamonds, and then fire, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I like how it changes the door behind you. Did you notice that?
Yep.
That is cool. And we got fire. Oh my God, dude, no. Oh, that really. I actually, oh my God, I like jumped on my mouse and. Why did you? Fuck you, man!
So, we're here.
I wonder why that block is there.
And then we're here again. Josh and Aaron.
What? Hey!
Oh, there we go.
It works when I do it, scrub!
Whatever.
Is this? Yes, it is! I'm out! Yes, done! Complete victory! I'm going to have a beer and forget this ever happened!
What? Not beer. Yeah. It's awful.
Yeah, I know. Stoot. Cider. All the way. Thanks for playing. Map by Defaria! Do you like this map? Send me feedback by PMing me. Or you could watch this video.
No, just watch the video, DeFarius.
Yeah, I mean, seriously, man, what the fuck? Look, I've still got the spare toilet. But you don't beat me to death with your bone.
Are we regenerating too fast?
I did not just say that. Did you?
Yeah, I just chose to ignore it.
I'm beating you to death with spare toilet paper.
Oh, I'm going to kill you harder now.
Why are we doing this? Well.
Wow.
We're slain by using spare toilet paper. Alright guys, this is Challenge, this is Vote 2. We will now see you on Competitive. Arrow plus parkour plus lava plus fighting boom! Welcome everybody to the final map for today, and it is competitive. See, I get competitive right when it is actually competitive, so you gotta give me some sort of credit in that one.
Hang on.
What?
Sorry.
You don't have
this
to apologize,
sign right
man.
Here, sorry.
Wait, what?
I just read it out of the corner
don't
of my eye.
What? He'd rather that happen than him get credit for his map.
My god.
I just...
Don't give me credit. Just say saggy tits, each of you. Your turn.
Saggy tits. There, you happy?
Oh my god. Never say that again.
Yeah, I never want to say that again. He's probably sat there watching this going, oh, they did it, they did it, they actually did it.
I get Evans as my mascot. You get a mushroom that's
right,
apparently
so what...
fire-breathing monster, but isn't really.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's
just
a
cow
mushroom.
With a like shrooms attached.
All right,
to
so what I need you to do, what I need you to do, is go over here and take one of your bow, your arrows, your steak, and some milk and some slut, like one of everything, basically. Okay, and then come with me. This will be easy to explain if I just do it instead of reading the sign. So, you come out here, right? I want you to fly through the lavery, parkoury, death maze of death. How cool is this room? What? Is it 5 out of 10 by any chance?
It's pretty cool,
I want you to stand here. Mm. Okay, okay. Alright, so the objective is I'm going to start over there. And
I won. Look, guys, I won.
Oh.
Finally.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Well, I guess this is being compared, everybody. This is about free.
There's no shortcut.
Alright, so go. Oh, you triggered it, man.
Whoop.
Go back to that room, okay? Stand in it.
Starting.
No, the room at the end that I showed you. Okay. Why do you think I took you over there?
I don't know.
Okay, so I'm going to be at this end, and I need to do the parkour and get all the way to you, and if I make it to the platform that you're stood on, then
so
I
basically
win.
Basically, you have to run here, and I have to try and stop you by
shooting me off the parkour.
I don't know what I shot an arrow through.
Oh, God,
but...
deleting it. It got mad at me for deleting. Oh,
God.
Oh, God. Oh, that's not good.
Stop cheating.
I know. We keep cheating. What the hell? Take two, everybody. Take two. For future reference, map creators, don't put a big-ass teleport the person at the other end of the room to the beginning of the room wire in front of the guy firing arrows when arrows trigger trip wires, you fucking moron. Why did you think that would be a good idea? Test your maps!
Oh, that's aggressive.
Okay, so I am on my first run with my first life. I have a feeling I'm just going to be like happy-go-lucky parkouring and then suddenly I'm going to hate everything.
Well, it's until you come in range of me, really.
I see your arrows, man. Hey! Hey, can you stop that?
Sadly, I can't physically shoot you there.
I just use all three of my lives on failing the parkour before you even can shoot me.
That would be amazing.
Okay,
I don't know whether this is...
I'm in range,
though.
It's
very hard to tell the range. Yeah,
remember, the closer I get to you, the easier it's going to be for you.
True.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, no! Ooh, ooh,
oh, that...
Ooh. Oh, no! Oh, fuck's sake!
There you go. I was like, hang on, how did you...
No! No, don't do it, man. Don't do it. Don't execute me. No! No, die quicker! Don't let the execute happen! No! Jump cut of everything is now surprisingly fixed achieved. We did it through the use of mystical arts to acquire...
We use magic, not mystical arts.
No, we use mystical arts.
I don't think that's the thing.
It's like the Poncia way of saying it. How have you got range on me already again? You didn't shoot... Oh, stop it! I don't want to die in lava, man. What?
Just a badass. I'm sorry.
Stop being a badass. But this is kind of cool because I'm really good at speed running parkour, and you're really good with a bow. So I thought this would be a fun map.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
I thought you'd fallen then. Ooh.
No. I just like. Oh! Ah! You got me there again. Fuck! I was like, no, I haven't. I looked up to see what you were doing, and then an arrow hit my skull. Stop trying to execute me, man. That's not cool. Okay. Oh, final life. Oh, you basically...
I really hope I get further than you.
Yeah.
We just awkwardly get to the exact same spot.
Yeah, that would just be... I guess we just have to have like a... I don't even know what would we do.
I don't even know,
just
yeah.
Don't either throw the game or do really well, please.
Oh, okay. Right. I'm going to go with the latter.
Yeah, I think you might choose option two. Oh, God. Oh, God, I see your arrows. Okay, don't... Let's just take this slow. I don't want to, like, give up my lead. Yeah, my lead, my two life down lead that I've got. Oh, God.
Well, I've not done anything
yet. Oh, God,
yet.
You so nearly... Oh, my God. Oh! Jump! Oh, sprint! Jump! Okay. Oh, God. No. Okay. Oh, God, it's flaming arrows now. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes, I got further than that bit. Go. Okay. No, you can't. Okay, here, I'm safe. Okay.
Why can't I hit you there?
Oh, because there's a block, the pack of in front of me. Oh, my God, I've just picked up your arrow. That's how close that was. Okay. Stop it. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Damn it. I just happened to do the jump as the arrow came in. Yes.
Can't see you, sir.
Oh, no. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
All right, so.
I have a proper marker. That's as far as... God damn it, DeFaria! We just played your map, so I'm not going to ban you, but leave! Oh, hello. Hey. Oh, good. I suggest you jog on there, buddy.
I'm like one of those bad British people.
Jog on, mate.
On your bike.
Yeah, I think that would be bad. I just love how he's just so nonchalant about it.
Alright, so I go in the top chest and get one of each.
Yeah, get one.
Remove everything that I got previously.
Yes. I'm just not gonna... Let me... What is the kind of range on this?
Don't practice. I didn't get to practice.
Yeah, but you're you. What the fuck is this huge freaking cylinder? DeFaria's left the game.
Just killed him.
Okay, right,
you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright.
Okay. Come at me, bro.
Okay. I fall it? No, I'm kidding.
Well, that's literally the point of the map, actually, so you're gonna have to... Oh, God, you weren't kidding about it being difficult at this range.
Yeah, you can't even tell if you're, like, anywhere near.
Yeah, how am I doing? I just randomly get you.
Oh, doing okay.
You know, knowing me, I just randomly lucky pot shot you three times on the first
yeah,
round.
Yeah, I would cry.
Oh, okay, I see you now. I see you. I've got a bit of a range. Oh, God, I'm hitting the parkour. This is not as easy as I thought it was, based on how close you were getting. Okay.
Nope.
You see my arrows?
Yep.
Ooh, you can. Oh, I so nearly hit you midair there, man. You have no idea how close you just came. Oh, did I hit you?
Oh.
Yay! Sweet.
I climbed the ladder, got knocked back, grabbed onto the ladder, and apparently my hands have covered in butter, so... I thought I was fine because I grabbed onto the ladder again.
Oh, man, all right.
Butter hands.
Yeah, damn.
So that's why I kept getting you.
Yeah, that's where my two lives were lost. And then I kind of sprinted past it the third time.
Yeah, you just have to fucking, like...
You have to gun it. The amount of arrows I've missed and just put into the parkour near here.
Yeah, or the walls or whatever.
God. See, the lava things, while turning into horrible flaming arrows, which means you can't continue the parkour, actually give you quite a lot of cover. Okay.
Yeah. Because you can't see through them.
Yeah, that's... Yeah.
Yeah.
Good observation.
Thanks. Thank you.
You make a good Watson. Come on.
Fuck you, bro. I'm sure.
Oh, every single time! I so nearly get you!
Oh! I had it that time.
Dude, that was completely...
You shot in front of me and I was like, good, he can't hit this shot, because I was running sideways on.
Yeah! Just, I love the executing while they're just flopping around in lava. Alright, bro. God. Last life.
Well, I got further than you did on the first two there.
Yeah, you did.
On my second one, I got further.
Can you get to my sign? And can you not fuck up?
Question.
Ooh.
It's a really good idea. Like, it's not that complex, but it
really does work. This right here is an example of my favourite types of competitive. A unique idea that's not overly complicated, it's fun, and
problem
it's just...
Is we get things like the meth race, which is really, really good idea. But then everyone's like, yeah, that's a good idea. I also will do that.
Yeah, I will submit seven more meth mace. No. Seven more meth maces. Hey, dude, I see you stood there. What's up? Damn it. Come on. Oh. No, did you make the jump?
Beat you.
Fuck. Oh. Okay, I'm still going to get you, though.
Shit. Well, I died from the fall.
Oh, that's what you get. That is what you get. That is so annoying. You know when I was like, meth, mace, mate, fuck, mate? I was like so annoyed at myself that I just wasn't firing my bow, and then I looked up and realised, oh, you're closer to me now.
Yeah, I got here.
Oh, man, that's like a whole, like, 12 blocks further than me. That is... Damn.
It's a lot further than
anyone. Can you imagine
really
it, dude?
Slow to walk.
Dude,
go into the
arrow hole. Okay. Say I got here. I'm just like, hey,
GL, not getting hit.
Hey, don't hit me, please. I'm sorry. Just like.
It could be like this, wouldn't it? Like this. You just fucking jump all the way down.
But then what about here? You'd just be leaning off the thing, trying to shoot me off the ladder.
Like, you're like hiding on the wall. It can't really shoot you there.
No, you can't. And then you get here, and it's like, oh.
Yes, I don't think anyone's ever going to do that.
No,
not at
all. You
need to have like four people doing it.
Oh, dude, yeah, I was just going to say, like have loads of people doing it, and you've got to keep knocking them all off to win. Yeah. That would be sweet.
Yeah.
All right. What are the things in the ceiling for? Oh, they spawn sheep. I'm glad they didn't activate. Yeah, I thought they might be potions to make it easier. No, it's just...
It's just
weapons! All right, guys. This has been the competitive portion, and this is vote free. We need all your maps.
If you'd like to submit maps, you simply have to go to the email rasionhollowmaps@gmail.com. I'm like a robot with this now.
Yeah, that's the boring way of saying it. I'm just like,
and if you're not sure how to really submit a map, or the theme of it, submit a map, read the fucking description. Also, in the description is a link to my channel where you can find more map straps with more cool maps with better camera work.
Oh, yeah, dude, obviously the maps are going to be cooler. I mean, we're surrounded by lava.
Sure, man.
God, seriously, I've had a really cool map at the start and a really hot map at the end and a medium temperature map in the middle.
More content with
there's a nice range of temperature in my map strap.
Group up there.
But yeah, we really need your maps, guys. Send them all in. We literally live and breathe maps. That's how we work.
We have a very bad addiction.
Yeah, we do. We are really, really bad. Like, really addicted to maps.
Come outside. This is what Defaria just saw when he spawned on the map.
Yeah, it's like, okay.
It's a random red and blue cylinder. I really like how it looks on the outside. It's kind of funny.
Yeah,
that wouldn't take that long. With a bit of world edit, that's 2 seconds to make, really.
He probably
and then
hand built it.
Of time working on the parkour.
He probably hand built it.
Yeah, that'd be retarded.
Alright, guys, this is competitive. Vote free. Man has been raged. Send in your maps. Everything's golden. Literally, everything is.
Who are you, Midas?
Yeah, I am.
No, you just got his hand.
Yeah, exactly.
No, you don't have his hand. I do.
But the thing is, what happens when Midas.
This is the carry.
Yeah, I get it. I get what you were doing there. I get how that. Yeah, funny. Hilarious. You're funny. Nice. What happens when Midas touches himself? No, I don't mean. I don't mean in that way. I meant just when he places his hand on the golden. Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck off.
Oh, my God, you just asked that.
No, I meant if he, like, touches his arm with his gold hand.
Did you?
Brick. Oh, my God. I don't mean does he give him...
Yeah.
I don't mean does he give himself a golden penis. My name has been Rage. I'll see you all. God, fuck you, man. Just fuck you. I'll see you all later. Please remember to like if you enjoyed it. And goodbye. You're such a dirty mind, man. It's just...
When you asked how does that fucking Midas masturbate?
No, I didn't!